Hey, what's up, guys? It's me, Bumblebee, as a scout, and we're going to be playing Monster of World. So, last time I tried recording this, it froze, so let's hope it doesn't freeze this time. I don't know why it froze. So, let's just do this.
This thing takes a while to load. This is my first time loading up this game. Just got it today.
Sisters and brothers of the Fifth Fleet, it's time. I'll keep my farewell brief. Never was much with words. Once you board this ship, there's no turning back. The next ground your feet will touch will be that of the new world. If any of you have lost your nerve, then step away now, and let no one judge you. Very well. Then sail safe and strong, and may the Sapphire Star light your way.
Sorry for not.
Yo, did you hear? We're almost there. You ready to grab this new world by the horns? Don't know about you, but it feels like ages since I left home to join the commission. So, nervous? Believe you me, I get it. Anything could happen to us, but hey, that's how it
comes. Hey, aren't you one of the A-list hunters?
What? No way! So are we!
All right.
download the app.
Kitty. Me. Ooh, that's kind of cool. Aw, same as that one. Aw. They're all cute. This one looks like Panda Bear. I'll go with this one. This one kind of looks like my cat. Start the game in this
character. So, how about a toast?
Commission for 40-odd years, the Guild's itching for an answer. They say the Fifth Fleet's got the best shot at crafting this case, and I agree.
Keep it down. Hey, speaking of, A-listers usually operate in teams of two. Have you sat down with your partner yet? Listen to that. Rough out there. Waves are picking up. That's gotta mean landfall. You're on the A-list, right? Huh. How do you do? I'm not psychic, but I do have pretty good ears. Ah, hi there. I happen to be an A-lister myself. Oh, wow!
Okay, so...
Hello? Anybody there?
I'm pressing RB, it's not doing anything. Monster.
My guy must be strong.
Base of operations is here. This is where our ship was supposed to dock. For now, I think it would be best if we make our way to base. The map should help us find our way.
Got it.
Look, the Research Commission's headquarters. Come on, let's get going.
Okay. We still don't get how to dash. Trying to figure that out.
To get to HQ, we need to...
Need to climb a wall, I'm pretty sure.
These Aptonauts seem every bit as docile as the ones back home.
Wait. Yeah, it's over there.
Looks like we need to go around.
Yeah, that's what I was doing. I'm strong as crap. And hello, Mr. Lizard Thing. There's two of them. How am I gonna fight them when I don't have a weapon? I don't have a weapon, how the heck am I gonna fight you? Oh. How do you know we're really close? You don't even have the map. Oh, that's how you can see the thing.
Wait, there's something here. What is this track? There's more over there. Let's check it out.
Over where? Over here. Nice of you to drop in.
This way, hurry.
Okay, let's go.
Move.
Nice of you to drop in, friend. How can I move? The monster's following both of you, and I'm way behind the monster.
Look at this gate. It's like nature meant for us to build Astera right here.
Astera. I like it.
The rest of the fifth are already here. You're the last to arrive.
Wait. I still didn't find my...
Hey, you guys made it.
You're alive.
Had a rough, huh? When we couldn't find you two, we were starting to sweat bullets.
You scared us. We were talking about going out to look for you. All's well that ends well.
Hey, we need a hand.
Sorry.
Come on.
Catch you later.
This here's our trade yard. I guess the name says it all.
I guess that's first mission complete.
Look at all the people. Stop.
Incredible, right? You've got it all here.
Well, I'm guessing this is first mission complete, so after this cutscene's over, I'm going
to
end it.
Technicians to keep them going. This place is the beating heart of the commission. Wait here a second. Reputations.
my cat.
Let's start by looking for your palico.
Yo.
This is our stockpile. They carry most of the basic necessities.
Alright, well, I'm gonna end the video here. See you guys in the next video. Peace.